I'm going to show you the two most common reasons that your snowblower won't start and how you can fix it. As with any small engine, there are many things that can prevent it from starting. It could be low compression, a bad ignition coil, a bad spark plug, maybe a plugged fuel filter. But from my personal experience, what I've found is the two most common things that'll keep it from running are bad fuel, a plugged carburetor, or a combination of the two.